from a cricketer's point of view, one of the most inspiring movies because of the patriotic theme, but also because for the love of cricket, playing a cricketer, what cricket meant to India, that also must have been there so many years ago, but what an experience.
Well, Lagaan was a very special film for all of us, and I mean, I have so many memories from Lagaan. Shooting cricket is, by the way, tougher than shooting wrestling because the ball doesn't listen to you.
Oh, you've just worked that out, have you?
So you tell the batsman in the shot that, listen, I want you to hit the ball in the offside. It just doesn't go there.
Yeah.
So you know, it's really tedious shooting cricket and getting it right. But one of my favorite memories from the making of that film was Sachin sees all my films before they come out in the theatres, and I invite him for a special screening. So I called him for Lagaan. He had no idea it was about cricket because we had kept that hidden in our promotions. So Sachin and Ravi Shastri actually had come to see the film. And when the cricket began, he was like, oh, okay, so there's cricket. And he started watching it. And then he started biting his nails while watching because he got into it. And I remember, so it's the village team against the Brits. And when the first British wicket fell, Sachin and Ravi were the first two people to jump out of the and appeal, you know. Exactly how we appeal when we watch you all play on television. We are shouting and jumping and appealing. So it was very charming for me to see Sachin Tendulkar do the same thing when I'm playing. So I was, that's a very special memory for me.